What's up, Rocks? I'm Quincy Spangler.
And I'm Drew Welker. Welcome back to Rock TV.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is...
There will be an entrepreneurship guest, Speaker Bailey Rayford, on September 27th during CORE.
Homecoming week is next week. Dress up for all the spirit days and show off your school spirit.
Voting for Homecoming Court Royalty is now open. You can find the form in your Canvas inbox.
Seussical the Musical tickets are live and available at www.westfieldtheatrechoir.com.
Dance Marathon's Color Run is this Sunday, September 29th.
In 2024, we have seen an uprise in mental health in students, and especially in athletes, as we're juggling schoolwork, sports, and everyday life. As an athlete, we look and we're supposed to be tough, but we're not. And we have learned that it's okay to not be okay.
So when I get home, I make sure I take a shower and then I dedicate an hour to straight homework and anything I need to get done with school, and then I watch film.
I just kind of know what, I try and remind myself that I know what I'm doing, and I have had all my practice and I have been through everything I need to be through, and I'm prepared enough, and I just take a deep breath and I go for it.
Most athletes think they're alone, and that's the number one reason why they don't ask for help. But time out on the play. This athlete right here is injured and is struggling with mental health, so she doesn't ask for help. But if this is a perfect example, your teachers, counselors, and coaches are all here to help you. If you need help, please reach out.
Hello, my name is Andy Clark, and I'm the student leader of the new SAT Prep Club.
And my name is Brady Gian, and I'm going to be the vice president. Our plan is to take a practice test together, and then we're going to use Khan Academy to work together to improve our scores.
It'll be held at the LGI on October 1st during CORE. Hope to see you there.
Welcome to this week's Westfield Sports Show. We're your hosts, Callie and Adrian.
This week's Athlete of the Week is Deacon King. Great job representing our school and its athletics. We have a lot to unpack this week.
Tune in this Thursday at 5:30 p.m. to see the full show on the Rock TV YouTube and Rock TV website. What are you doing? We got a show to film. Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. September is National Suicide Awareness Month. If you know anyone thinking about suicide, they can call or text the numbers on the screen to get help at any time. Help is available 24/7. Every day, people you know and care about might be struggling with feelings they can't easily put into words. 1 in 5 people will experience mental health challenges in their lifetime. Mental health struggles can be isolating, and sometimes it feels like there is no way out. It is important to remember you are not alone. Reaching out for help is a sign of strength and not weakness. In conversations with a trusted friend, family member, mental health professional, teacher, counselor, or our social worker at the high school can help make a big difference. What advice would you give to somebody struggling with mental health?
I would encourage them to connect with their Power of Five. So that can be 5 individuals at school, trusted adults, coaches, teachers, mentor, social work counselor, admin, anyone like that, as well as outside of school. So like parents, any guardians they might have, older siblings who are like 18 and older, anybody at work, like friends, parents. So connect with them and kind of tell them what you're thinking, how you're feeling. Even if you're not totally sure what you feel, just letting them know you might need some extra support.
Together, we can build a world where mental health is openly discussed and support is always within reach. It's okay to ask for help. Remember, you are not alone. If you need help, please ask and reach out because your life matters.
We're gonna play a little game. I'm gonna guess what you listen to based off of your vibe, and then you're gonna tell me what you actually listen to. I think you listen to rap, pop, some type of pop.
I guess I listen to like alternative music.
Country or 80s rock.
R&B and rap.
Hard rock and metal.
If you're interested in music and you love music, come to Music for All on Friday.
I'm here with
Kelsey Clayton. I'm the head coach of the dance team.
What's your favorite part about coaching the dance team?
It's definitely seen the progress that all the girls make over the year. A lot of them haven't danced before ever, and they become like almost professional dancers by the end of it.
I'm here with Candace Merkel, the team captain.
What is your favorite part about being on the dance team?
I love when we learn our dances and we get them down 100% and we're all just so confident.
I'm here with
Riley Norman.
And what's your favorite performance this season?
My favorite performance is probably Missy.
I'm here with
Flower.
What is your pregame song?
I listen to Beyonce or my man Brent Faiyaz.
Tori, what are you doing? I'm gonna be late for the football game.
I don't know what to wear.
A jersey, duh.
This is not it. I kinda like this.
Absolutely not.
Fine.
This won't do.
This is perfect. Off the tube! We made it just on time! Show up to the game this Friday at 7 p.m. at Brownsburg. Theme is Jersey. Be there!
I'm Greg Heffley.
The name's Daly.
Were you guys at the football game last Friday?
Yes.
Yeah.
Who are your favorite Rocks boys?
Harrison, because he's actually like the only one that's like good.
For sure. He's the only one that actually gets the crowd going.
I don't know, I'll go with that. Harrison.
Rylan.
First Rocks boy to show up with his big speaker was Harrison.
Say Yair Lopez.
I don't know any of them.
You've never heard of Ian Wilson?
Oh yeah, I've heard of him.
He's pretty good looking, isn't he?
Sure.
Who am I here with?
The legendary DCP.
Who is your favorite Rocks boy?
Rich?
Rich?
I don't know their names.
You don't know Ian Wilson?
Oh, I know him.
Do you think he's good looking?
No.
And that's all of your announcements.
Have a great day, Rocks.